the new harbour at Sigri. July saw the new fishing harbour wall being bedded in, with stored blocks providing weight. And the beginning of the end of the old fishing harbour. Just the start of infilling behind the new harbour wall. With dredging started for the deep harbour apron. In October, the 700 cubic metre capacity split hopper barge arrived, loaded with rocks, towed to location, the bottom of the barge split in two, and the load was dropped as new deep harbour wall foundations. Foundation building, forming the exact shape required. A lot of work, mostly invisible. Until the loading of concrete blocks onto the floating crane started. Filling continues to the specific shape demanded. As well as block fabrication. And the excavation of the apron area for the deep water harbour. The first of many trips. With a designated drop site way beyond Nisiopi.